Well, it is hard to believe and it is slightly terrifying, but we are exactly 1 week out from Christmas, which means that Carols by Candlelight is just a few sleeps away. It is one of the biggest nights for Australian music, one of the greatest nights too, when our most talented entertainers take to the stage at the Maya Music Bowl on Christmas Eve to bring the festive spirit into every home. And it's now in its 82nd year. You'd be hard-pressed to find a bigger Carols fan than Rob Mills, who'll be hitting the stage once again this year for the 7th time. Millsy joins us from Melbourne. Millsy, 7 years, pretty good innings. What keeps you coming back, mate?
Dennis Walter keeps me coming back. I am just trying to catch Dennis's, I think, 30 or 40-year record. Also, I just keep asking Dennis every year if we can do a duet. I'm hoping one day he'll say yes, so that's why I keep turning up. Just backstage, I'm just hanging out, hoping Dennis will just say yes. But no, to be honest, he hasn't said yes yet, so maybe next year.
That's fair enough to explain and describe that feeling, Rob, when you walk out on that beautiful big stage in front of the big orchestra and the choir, and all those lovely people are out there, the little kiddies singing along with the candles. Describe that feeling.
I've got to say it's the most nerve-wracking gig of the year. I've done gigs at all the big arenas around the country. Some of the wineries, whether you're singing in a pub or one of these big venues, this gig is always the hardest gig. There's something about the enormity of the stage, the spectacle, the grandeur of the evening. My heart races more than any other gig throughout the year.
Yeah.
And maybe it's because everyone has their own songbook at home and they know the words. So you can't stuff this up. And also, Marina's there, Sylvie's there. I don't want to upset them either.
And it's live on television. That adds another dimension to it. You've sung plenty of carols over the years. What's your favourite?
Do you know what? I'm a massive fan of the Christmas songs, probably more so. Merry Christmas, War Is Over, I still think is a great song. John Lennon, Yoko Ono, just the bringing it, really for me, it signifies what Christmas is all about. It's the coming together and reflecting on the year that's been, being grateful for the friends that we've made, and also reflecting on some of the friends that we've lost.
Yeah, indeed. What are you singing this year, or is that a closely guarded secret?
It is a closely guarded secret, but I can tell you this year, I get to do one of my favourite things, which I did a few years ago, and that is I get to be on stage with the big fat guy. And not talking about Bert Newton, guys. I'm talking about Santa.
Santa Claus is coming, like a sort of a high five moment, kind of thing.
I like to think we've stepped it up from high five. So there's three of us. It's going to be a high three,
with
Tim Campbell, Christy Whelan and myself. It's going to be fantastic. I'm really looking forward to it. It should be fun.
We'll look forward to seeing the high three. Hey, what kind of preparation goes into a performance like this? Because you have a dress rehearsal the night before, I think, don't you?
Yeah, the dress rehearsal is now becoming just as big as the night. It's good. It's great for the crew, to for all the camera setups and all that. But there's a gold coin donation the night before, so people are getting basically the same concert the night before, with a lot more I don't want to say swearing, but a lot more relaxed. There's more of a relaxed vibe the night before. So if you can't make it on Christmas Eve, come down the night before. It's always a fun afternoon.
It's a little looser the night before.
A little looser.
Hey, it's been a great big year for you. You came second on the Masked Singer show.
Oh yeah.
despite giving away who you were, the wolf, and you kind of leaked it, didn't you, a little bit?
I did not leak this, Richard. Okay. I don't know. I think people just sort of recognise my voice. Mm. But I got to say, it's a lot easier to sing. easier to sing in a mask. You don't have to worry about all the audience watching you. I find myself just dressing up in costumes all the time now. No, it is a kind of a weird experience.
Something's never changed. Yeah, that was good. You did well there, mate.
It's the thespian of me. I really loved being able to sort of put on a mask or put on a suit and be a different character. I tried to be a bit more of a pimp kind of, I don't know, macho guy. I am not that kind of guy. So it was fun to play a character, that's for sure.
And you nailed it. You came second. You've also been starring in Neighbours, playing Finn, spending your time at Ramsey Street. That big success. I think you've just wrapped for the year, haven't you?
I just wrapped for the year. So going into now, is it 35 years of Neighbours, which is just incredible. I think that Home and Away is at 29 or something like that, but for a television show to last 35 years is incredible to the team that worked behind it, and also to the audience who continue to watch it in Australia and abroad, especially in the UK. So we've got such a great audience and these incredible storylines coming up for next year, and it runs 365 days a year now.
Amazing.
We run 52 weeks a year, which is phenomenal effort for the whole team.
That's enough plugging Neighbours.
Sorry guys, it's on Channel 10 Play.
Hey mate,
you can find us 10 Peach.
Merry shush now. Merry Christmas, Rob. We'll be looking forward to seeing you next Tuesday evening, mate. Christmas Eve, live on Channel 9, Vision Australia's Carols by Candlelight, hosted by Ali Langdon and David Campbell. It's a fantastic evening. We will be watching and keeping an eye out for the high three. Rob Mills, thank you very much, sir.
Thanks, mate. And before I go, I just want to say all the artists donate their time for free. So if you can, as an audience, you're home, donate to Vision Australia. It's an incredible, incredible charity to do great work for people who are impaired with their vision. So, yeah.
Well
please,
said.
Please do it. We donate our time. You can donate some cash. Thanks.
Rob Mills, ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for Rob Mills.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Thank you, sir.
Merry Christmas.